Why do we always... Oh, you are a piece of shit. I'm gonna just let him know where you are. He's right here! Come kill him! Yeah, I can't really trap you in this game. You're lucky, you piece of shit. I am the Pharaoh of this game, and I demand you don't fucking camp. Pharaoh, get it? Punny, it's punny. What is with... I hate teammates. God, I hate... We're going to free-for-all. We're going to free-for-all. I don't want to do it, but I will do it. I will go to free-for-all. I'm going to go over to B. I don't like this bomb site. I think I heard somebody. No? Maybe? Okay. No, I don't know. I'm freaking out. And my whole team is scaring me because none of them are guarding shit. I got four dudes laying in corners jerking off. No idea why or what pictures they're looking at to be doing that in this game, but yeah, you know. I hear someone with a silenced M16 and I'm kind of jealous. Yeah, we're going to free-for-all. I even get a session in progress in free-for-all. Oh my god, fuck you, Black Ops 3. I'm gonna win it. I'm coming in hot. This team better be ready. There's only two types of people that play free-for-all. Super sweaty kids that don't play team-based games. Me, aka. Or people that suck really badly and are playing free-for-all because they have no friends. Also, kind of me. Don't have any friends. I don't suck that much, but yeah. We have Breach. Fantastic map. We're joining in late. Give me the Pharaoh quickly. Let's just get moving. Only seven kills down, boys. Only seven. Only seven. You're free to engage. That's not bad. We're going right in for this. Oh man, come here. That's right. No! God! This game wants me to commit Sudoku. Alright, he ain't gonna come this way. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Okay, we're still alive. I got a UAV too. And he jumped from middle with a VMP. Ready for war. I'm only down by five now. I'm catching up. It's very slow going.
Hostile care package overhead.
Really? 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 Okay. Bro. Let's do it. Yeah, there's your VMP. Let's do it this way. Let's do it this way. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm scared. Easy. No! Why the fuck is that? Oh my god. Where are you at? That killed me with that piece of shit. Let's fucking do it, man. Let's do it. I am the Pharaoh. I was gonna say king, but I'm not the king. Pharaoh. Different type of king. Cross map, bitch! Let's go! You kids! Can't handle this! Oh! Now we're up by two. Oh, you guys aren't even ready. You better hope you're ready for this. Come on. Let's do it. No? He ran. Easy. Just laying him down right now. Uh-oh. I watch behind me. Shit, they're all at middle. But they could also just spawn right there and behind me. And there's the VMP, dude. We're waiting for that. We're waiting. Mr. VMP guy came for me? Nope, different guy. I'm dead. Never mind, not dead. Hardened sentry, ready for- Don't kill me, thank you, God. Easy. Easy. Where's the Wraith? Bring it into the game, let's go. Not even a problem. Thought you were gonna do that to my sentry, bitch? Get out, it's over. It's over! Just concede, let me win! You can't handle it. Oh, You had a 7-kill advantage. I beat you by 14. Oh, this was one of the parties that just weren't very good. It's okay though. You know, guys, sometimes you just gotta get smacked around a little bit. Not me. I never get smacked around. Shh. I'm lying. Dead sound swearing a scumbag. Yep, that's me. Pharaoh, fast mags, quick draw, and what was the other one? I don't know. I don't have stock on this. I forget. Yeah, you better run. Check me out. Give that boast option. Oh. Oh, man. Free for all. The game mode, I still hold a 6 KD. That's typical. It's free for all, right? Easy game mode. Although it's even easier in respawn with a team. Keep that in mind. If you guys have friends you're playing with and you're playing team deathmatch, domination, CTF, whatever, yada yada, you should have very high stats because friends, when you're playing together, can chain together VSATs, or in this game, haters, whatever. And that just results in absurd amounts of kills. That was a pretty gay game. What was my KD actually in this game? 5.13. Sorry, not a 6. 5.13. I apologize. The Pharaoh of Black Ops 3. I don't use this gun at all. That's why I had started to mess with it, because it's been so long since I've played with a gun. I just think I have like 800 kills, maybe. It's one of my lower weapons for sure. But it's not a bad weapon. I can go find my stats on it. Pharaoh. There it is. 1,376. A 3.91 KD with the weapon. That's better than most of my guns, because most of the good guns I used a lot for doing challenges, so I just died a lot. But, yeah, not bad. Not bad. I guess we're doing a rematch on Breach. You guys sure? Are you sure you want to do this? Right? You understand the repercussions of your choice. I joined in late last game. I'm not late this game. Okay, well. They seem dead set on trying again. Turn around, one spawns behind me, and 80% sure. So if I just turn around and shoot him, I should be able to get the kill. I think.
Command is watching. Make me proud.
Okay. Maybe I was wrong. I could have sworn one spawned there. Now I don't know where any of them are. One there. I couldn't. I mean, he punched me. What can I do? I'm basically one shot. I'm one HP at that point. I'm not finding jack shit over here. All right, fine. I'm down by a few. Whatever. I gave him a chance to come back. I'm done with this bullshit. I'm gonna do what I normally do. Control all the spawn points. That's how you win free for all anyway. I should have just stayed with one and just gave up on the rest of the shit. VMP pro right there, boys. Chill here for a moment. He has no clue where I am. Nice sniper. Man, they are all over me on this spawn right now. They're literally just targeting me, I feel like. I feel like I'm getting targeted. Out of everybody, it's all on me at the moment. Okay. Look at this. They're all running away from me. They're running to their death to other players at the moment. This one dude, this Chad guy, is fucking shooting everybody. He's killed me once. Quit shooting me in the back. Easy. All right. We might have struggled off the start. Because our team is just... I don't say our team, but the rest of the players just do not want to die to me.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
UAV, awaiting order.
Establish perimeter at 10,000.
Okay, there we go. There we go. We're not out of this yet. Now we're out of it, because Chad is just fucking waiting there. He's just waiting for it. I'm gonna lose, man! He's only killed me twice! He's only killed me twice! That's it! Hostile Wraith. Oh, it's over. It's over. I tried, boys. I tried my best, you know me. I wouldn't have let them kill me for free. His wraith might get me right here, but I'm trying to get away from it. Nothing. Nothing. Quit shooting my thingy, dude. It's a dick move. Alright, oh my god, it's not over yet though, boys. Not over yet! I do not go down without a fight! I do not go down without a fight! I do not go down without a fight! And he C4'd me, piece of shit! It's okay, we're not dead. I have never lost a free-for-all. Well, not really. I got DC'd a few times, that was kind of bullshit. Getting DC'd is fucking cheap though, that's like, doesn't even count. We don't even count that shit, right? Why are you shooting me? Why are they all shooting him? Fuck, God, there is a million spots to shoot and so many players and you target me. Oh, the Pharaoh can't let me down. Come on, Pharaoh. Man, that dude, this Chad guy is a heavy camper with his C4s. He threw that C4 down like an hour ago. You guys saw that. He just then blew it up. Oh, Chad, suck my dick! Still got the W. I don't care if you have a PPSH. You lost to the Pharaoh. Grip, quick draw, fast mags, Pharaoh. You only killed me like twice. Seriously, I killed him like 5 or 6 times. He only killed me twice. I think it was only twice. Might have to check your thingy. I told you, only people that play this shit are super tryhard sweaty kids or really shitty players that are new. It's very obvious which is which in this game. Oh, man. Still didn't beat me. Don't even care. Still didn't pull it away. I didn't do as good as I used to. Or I'm usually doing. Whatever. 3-8. It's below the average for me. But still. I was down by a significant margin. And you had a wraith. And then I just destroyed him. I killed him over and over and over. Came back. The sentry was professionally amazing. Let's see what his KD. I bet he has probably like a 2.2 KD. Nothing crazy. Just... he kills the really bad players, like in the game that are 0.5s and 0.6s. But he didn't, I mean, he really didn't kill me, right? The Wraith didn't get me, got me twice from when I was counting. Oh, 1.4, not even 2.2. I was guessing 2.2. Maybe the people that were playing with are just really bad. Well, a few of them are. 0.4, 0.5. GG nonetheless. That was kind of fun. I was close. I only have 2 losses in free-for-all. Both are disconnects, so. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching. If you like the Pharaoh, there you have it. It is still a usable weapon, okay? But don't expect to win a lot of gunfights against the really good guns of the game. The really good SMGs, the tier ones. Be afraid of those weapons, or get your shot off first, or have impeccable aim. I don't have most of that. I just get my shot first, usually. And you'll get your win. You'll get your gunfights. You'll win it. I will see y'all tomorrow. Have a great evening. Bye-bye for now.